Isso aí, cara. In and out. Chaos High School.
Okay.
Ist okay, ne?
Mhm.
Ist okay. Habe ich geschrieben.
That was yesterday.
I know.
That was
I didn't
okay.
talk to you like that. You went to sleep.
Yeah.
So you like it?
Huh?
You like high school?
Matt, who?
You like high school?
It's okay. I don't know. I'm always tired when I'm going on the bus. I've been doing the bus for about an hour.
Shoot, that ain't nothing. I had to go to school in Wilmington.
Okay.
I had to go past this, I had to go to school in Wilmington. It used to be a hype. I was calling because I was trying to understand.
Y'all have mozzarella sticks?
Yes. Why? Why you ask that?
Because I don't
want
some.
Huh? I don't want some. Oh, she wants some of those skis? Huh? I didn't. That's how I came. That's how I was.
Really?
Yes.
Well, why ain't you not finish it?
Cause man, I was thirsty. That's what came you here right now. I need something to drink.
You are thirsty.
So you can get your brother something to drink.
I'm gonna put my
slippers
back.
You look comfy. I guess cherry Pepsi. It's in the cabinet.
Okay.
With some ice. Thanks, sis.
It's not gonna crush. It's gonna be huge.
Oh, yeah, you hear that shit?
That's
yeah,
cool.
I hear it.
Yeah.
That's probably outside for this.
Niggas outside again. We might got a boon there.
Alright, so let's just all go outside. Did not say the same exact time, but you know, like, let me see. Oh, hold on. I got this last one. Hold on.
Oh, he already on left.
Damn, alright, here I come. I can't even cancel this shit.
You good? Ain't nobody here.
I'm coming up now anyway.
Back to that person. Let's see how much we make off of Thursday. See if this shit worth it to do it for an hour or not. But to be honest, shit, if it's over 250 dirty, shit, that shit gonna be better than picking weed. Get two houses, bro. Yeah, yeah.
Get three houses.
Nah, I know, but the one of them I didn't get in.
Oh, yeah. I got 352.
I got 258. That means we have to do what? That same rotation how many times? 5 times. How much you make, CJ?
I got 281.
That first one. I gotta stop the store up there though.
Hell, driver. I stopped by SMG recruit.
Oh, look what we're fair.
Never mind, somebody already on this shit. You can rob his ass, he look dolo.
If we can make it.
He running.
Got it, then.
And he got the SMG, man. Boat runs, gang.
Runs, yeah.
You rock with runs, gang?
Yeah, them my peoples. Hey y'all, this is right here. Daddy.
It came to me, bro. It must be. Yeah, I ain't even.
Yo. Y'all already got down on that joint?
Yeah.
I'm feeling I'm trying to catch another. I know some of y'all people in them, though. They fuck with the big homie and shit. Metro name.
What you talking about?
Not okay, right?
Yeah. CJ, you gotta get out. Yeah.
He was rapping. Y'all was rapping with my big homie and shit. My big homie, Easy.
Yeah, that's my fault.
Yeah.
Charlie.
Yeah, I need that next joint come through this bitch, though, huh?
Man, go camp that bitch, strap. Bro. Go take that bitch. Yo. We'll be around.
And so when you kill them, it just pops in your hand? Did not know that.
Hold on, this shit still, yeah, let me blow this shit up, though.
Yeah, you still get the money, still, you get dirty money from that shit. Oh, bro, I gotta, Oh, shit. Robbing some shit. My bad. Hold on. Nah, that motherfucker was broke, bro. That nigga robbing for real. Hey, we can go to old lady house though, right there.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
Time yet.
I gotta wait 184 seconds.
Oh, we out. The jewelry store?
I don't know, we've done that before.
No, we can go try it. Gonna need a hostage. Go get a hostage.
A hostage? Alright, so we need a civilian.
We don't know. Nigga.
Oh shit. Let me know if you try to run out. Excuse me.
Like,
nah,
you know.
It was probably my fault. You right, my bad.
Guard. You straight? Shit, you look like you about to die in that motherfucker.
I'm about to go to the hospital. It's right there.
Okay. Get a repair kit. I'm gonna kill that bitch.
Facts. I was about to kidnap her. No cap. I was gonna put her under my wing. How you do that so fast? The fuck?
Refill?
Nah, I'm talking about that big OK Lloyd.
Oh, that's a key bar. Hey, where the nigga banging at? Come on, bro. I'm going to grow.
Damn! Who was that? That was him! Damn! Yo, non-driving ass!
Non-fucking driving ass.
Bro, please report me, bro. Please, bro. Ain't no way, bro.
Oh, you got the SMG? Oh, yes, man.
Bro. Exactly, bro.
Was it 227?
Yeah.
Make sure y'all put gas station blow up.
I reported.
So non-driving ass.
I heard that bitch. We like, OTF leader Evo of Keys. That means he must have got arrested. He getting pulled over.
That nigga
Oh, damn.
My boy,
no, thank you.
Why the hell you walking, bro?
What?
Really? Why the hell your ass walking?
I'm looking for someone.
Yeah. Who you looking for?
My, well, wait, what gang are you in?
Who?
What gang are you in?
I'm in a gang, man.
Oh, okay. I'm looking for somebody called Hammy.
No.
Okay.
Facts, he did, but cops right there anyway.
I don't care about the cops.
I need some snow tires.
I'm gonna have you know, sir, these tents are illegal as hell. I can't see in or out.
Can't see anything, sir. I'm pretty sure you can't see.
I got cataracts, brother.
Damn, folk
I got cataracts.
Damn,
EMS right there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
We gotta find somebody slack.
Facts. He pulled that gun out fast as shit though, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. So all we gotta do is, you know what I'm saying, just TH him and just put him in the car, just get in the car.
Oh, they took Walmart out. Damn. See that shit?
Yeah, I know. I remember I went in there, it was Walmart.
What the fuck?
Whoa. Yo, that was a lot of cops.
Y'all cut off for
yeah, you both.
Wait.
Peter.
You just admitted that you were in the gang, though.
Check, can you leave the scene?
Okay, that, bro, move, Chopper.
Leave
bro,
the scene,
yo,
sir.
Move, leave the scene, sir.
Alright, bro, I'm trying to, bro. I'm not helping for my bro.
Just do this in the scene. Yeah, go night.
Yeah, man.
Who that, Chopper? Who that, gang? You gonna chop?
Yeah, I'm gonna chop
again.
What's up,
bro? It's your gang, nigga. You see me in the purple Lambo?
It's banging to stop this car again, bro. What's up?
What you on?
Fine, bro.
What'd you say? You said what, gang? Huh? You said what?
Thought, bro?
Say what game?
Is that the charger? Nah. You probably changed the color.
Man, that's the police right there, bro. Come on, hop in, hop in, hop in, hop in.
Come on.
We're about to go around some houses, bro.
I'm here.
You need to stop and get a gun.
Yo, Cruz, bro. Yo, where I need some work, Busky.
Huh?
I need some work, bro.
Need some work?
Yeah, huh? I'm talking to Cruz. Who this in the car with right now?
Yeah, man, this is Big Lloyd. What's your name, young boy?
C-Roy, bro.
I'm gonna need you to get out there, motherfucker. Put your motherfucking hands up. But don't go nowhere, though, nigga. We better just rob this store, nigga. Don't do it. Come on, C-Roy. We ain't gonna kill you, nigga. I was gonna split the profit with your goofy ass. Hello? What's the deal, folk?
Damn, man. Thought we had a sucker, man.
Step out the vehicle, sir.
Hold on, sir. What'd you say, officer? Why?
We're currently over at the repair shop by meth sales. Sir, pull the vehicle over.
Sorry, you're not gonna be able to keep up with me in that piece
not
of shit.
Not the gumdrop buttons.
What are you talking about? It's a hard motherfucker to keep up with a real motherfucker. Oh, we straight.
Thanks, mama. You love me.
I'm on the game. I had a rough with the boys. That bitch ass nigga talking about pull that motherfucker over and get out the car. I said, hold on, what? I said, you really want to do this, nigga? You know you can't keep up with that motherfucker that you in, nigga. Waste your fucking time, nigga. Yeah, that's what he said. Yeah, same shit. and shit, man. Trying to get that shit rocking. Wait. I don't care no more about their little situation. Them niggas got something going on there the other day. Am I lying? Nah. Nigga, I'm like, fuck it. I ain't got time for that shit, bro. Man.
Do you know anyone in the city?
You already know. I said the same thing. I said, this nigga, no. Ready for that.
You see that you run around that EMS truck?
You know that nigga ain't coming to get that. Right, fuck it. Man, that's what I had to hit him with. Look, bro, I ain't got nothing to do with y'all. Y'all little weekend situation. What y'all niggas have every 2 days. Come on, CJ. Damn, what's up with all the lights in this motherfucker?
Well, it's dark in here for y'all, too.
Yeah. This motherfucker dark as hell, bro. You trying to nigga in here?
Yeah, what's happening?
Don't you got a C4 on you, nigga?
Yo, what? Can anyone unlock the
valve? That's the truck. I'm stuck in the city. CJ, come on. Wait a second. Yeah, this nigga put his hands up, bro. Come on. Come on, CJ. Nah, come on, bro. You ain't gotta do that. My boy, you already know I'm gonna need you to put them hands up, gang.
You gonna be mad as hell.
Nah, I ain't.
Got shit for you, my dog.
I need you, my nigga. You got a bigger purpose. Yes, sir. Oh, we about to get that bang. Hostage, man. You gonna look for hostage? I don't fucking day.
How fast we have! Gang, gang.
Here, you TA some CJ.
Hold on.
Let me take you in now. I'll let him go. I got him.
I need a motherfucking cut out this paint, dude.
I got you, my boy. Ha ha. Yeah, you trying to hit the big bank or you trying to hit the jury strike?
Listen, I never hit a bank before, so I'm with it. My first rodeo.
I hope your ass know how to fucking negotiate.
Well, we gonna talk. Mm-hmm.
Tell them niggas don't fuck with our car, bro. That's the major thing. Tell them don't fuck with our car.
It's a lot of cops on, man.
Ready to go to jail.
You want me to call for backup or no?
Hell
nah.
You know the niggas hands in this shit. it's only three motherfucking fingers in this motherfucking bowl, nigga. Come on, we out. I'll let that nigga go.
I ain't.
Come on.
Damn.
You going to the Big Bang, don't trip. Okay.
I had a motherfucking blackout on her. Yeah.
Oh, they shit.
BMC, I'm coming, never mind, I'm just coming to you.
Got a key to Zaza, I'm stuck up in here.
Hold on, bro, we're robbing the bank, bro.
Missing something? You need something? Bless ya.
Here's the tip, my G.
Oh, no problem, hey, man.
Go talk to the go to the front door, CJ.
Cops is here. Police is here.
Yeah. Hey, make sure you tell me you zip tie the front door.
You said what? Hold on. Make sure. You said what?
Make sure you tell me you zip tie the front door.
shit, man. Ain't nobody here, gang. Ain't nobody out the front door.
They coming, bro.
So stand inside or stand outside?
Inside, bro. Inside, bro. Stand by the door and just wait. They coming, bro. Trust me. Like the front door, bro. By the ATM, by the car.
Alright.
Let me know when they pull up.
Oh shit, I hear them. I hear the sirens.
Negotiate, good.
Oh shit, did he just blow up our car? Bro, I think they just blew up our car.
No, that's me at the basement.
Basement? The fuck is going on down there? Oh shit. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh damn.
Alright, y'all, we got 5 minutes.
Keep trying to tell me to negotiate like I got the hard job like a motherfucker. Hold on.
Where you guys at?
Bang, bang.
They here.
Who's here?
Negotiate.
Cops.
What's going on here, sir?
Talk.
Wait, officer. Wait, officer. I need you to... Wait. I need you to zip side this door, officer.
What's going on here?
Make demands, CJ.
I need you to zip side this door, officer.
Tell them do not fuck with our car.
I don't want nobody to fuck with the car. I don't want nobody to come in. I got a hostage.
You have a hostage?
I have a hostage. Don't come in at all.
What is your demand?
My demand, I don't want nobody to mess with my car. I want the door zip tied right now. I don't want nobody in or out. If somebody come in here, he's dead.
Okay, I'm going to zip tie the door. Okay, I zip tied the door.
Leave the car alone. Hey!
I was showing you that.
Nobody looking in my face. Nobody come in here. I don't want nobody look at me. No, don't do that.
Okay.
Now, my question is, how many is y'all out there?
How's it going?
How many? Don't be lying to me. You come on. You hesitating. Come on. I don't like when people hesitate. Sir. It's 5. You just said 4. I'm talking. Okay. Yo, so you got 5 cops out there. Okay. 5 cops. Hostage. Can you speak for these people?
Help.
We need to see proof of life.
Hey, you heard proof of voice. That's all you need.
You have to confirm. You can step out there and come right back.
Officer said a voice. I gave you a voice. That's what you asked for. I can't do 2 demands.
Your body came up.
Yeah, my body came up.
Situation here.
I'm not giving up no names. Hold on, how many people's out there? Hold on, I hear more talking. I hear more voices.
And the door is zip tied. Yeah.
Door is zip tied.
Dude, you still stuck in Zaza?
What's their demands?
He
has
said
the
demands.
He said
just don't mess with the car.
I was asking
if Julie. I don't want to mess with the car. I don't want these. I don't want nobody in here. Anybody come in here? Try to peek in here? Anything?
You might need a distraction at the main bank.
Okay. I need y'all to back up. Someone already asked for proof of voice, and then my proof of voice was given out already from my hostage.
On the highway.
Did you guys actually see the hostage, like with the visual?
Someone already walked in here over there.
Do a quick step out.
All right, listen. No funny shit. I'm blowing his head. You seen him. Now, I don't understand why I was able to come out that door zip tied. You know what I'm saying?
Out the highway,
good
right?
CJ. Good shit.
I'm going to zip tie back.
Okay, all right. I need all of them zip tied. I don't know why I come here at all. If I see any lights, any type of anything, I'm blowing his head off. I'm crazy.
One question.
Tell them niggas we need a helicopter.
We need a helicopter.
How are you going to get out?
You can unzip tie, but after that, don't worry about them questions. You asking me questions, I got the hostage. I ask the questions right now, not you.
Now I'm just trying to get clarification, bro. That's
okay, all right. I understand. Okay, got you. Now, like I said, I need a helicopter.
Tell
I need a helicopter.
That's like 20 demands I've heard this man say, bro.
I need a helicopter.
Only one demand.
Only one demand?
Yes.
Okay, y'all want this hostage or no?
Sir.
I'm asking you the question. Y'all want this hostage or no?
Yes, we do, sir.
Okay, I need a helicopter.
One moment, sir. Give me one moment.
Okay, I'm here.
He's requesting a helicopter.
And we need all the vehicles at least a street back, bro.
And when this helicopter gets here,
no spike strips.
I need no spike strips. I need no cars on the floor. And this one officer that's gonna be opening this door. I just need one officer. If I come outside and see more than one officer, he's a done bun.
Hey, what bank y'all at?
Main bank.
Talk to me. I don't like silence, man. Silence get me nervous. I don't like being nervous. Nervous make me want to do things I don't want to do, man. I don't know. I don't know how many cops is out there, but I think they backed up.
Tell them niggas, don't try to breach, because we will shoot the hostage.
And also, if y'all think trying to breach, don't do that. Like I said, if anything funny going on, any funny business, anything that make me want to jump, my finger going to jump.
Sir, take the hostage in the main floor of the bank.
Take the hostage in the main floor of the bank for what?
So we can see the cameras.
No, tell them no.
No. We make the man's, not y'all. You come to me.
He said no.
I don't want to see no cameras. I don't like that. I just told you I don't want no face recognition. I don't want y'all none of that.
He don't come in.
And I don't want nobody to come in. I don't want to only think about asking to come in. You already seen the hostage. You know it's real. Ain't no more things you need to see. But my demands.
There's like 10 PD outside.
So it's more than 5 of y'all, but you can't count? I feel as though y'all playing with my emotions right now.
Listen, sir, we're going to get that helicopter.
No. How many cops is out there?
There's like 5 of us on your
Okay, side. You're lying to me. I don't like when people start lying to me. There's more than 5 cops out there.
Scoot the fuck back. Scoot the fuck back, or we blowing this motherfucker. That's what the fuck y'all do.
So back, back.
Got out there.
Or PD coming. I hear a helicopter.
I hear more than 5 cops, man. I feel as though you're lying to me.
Take our time. Come on, go on. Take our time out. Come on. Walk him out. Come on.
Walk him out.
Hey, officers, back the fuck up now. Walk him out slow. Let's see what's going on. Come on.
What's all these cops out here?
Nah, come on.
Sir, let him go, sir.
Hold on. Don't shoot. I let you know. Don't shoot. They shooting. I'm about to put on the thing.
I gotta turn.
I spelled hostage all wrong.
TJ, don't fucking tweet.
Oh. I was gonna say PD shot the hostage. Oh my god. Take off running?
Hell yeah. Come on.
I can't move.
Drop him, bro. CJ, drop that nigga. Fuck.
I dropped him out. I'm at a dead end, bro. I'm stuck.
Where you at, CJ? I'm about to drop low.
What? Where we meeting at?
Gotta jump this fence, bro.
Man, I'm in a whole civilian car, left the scene and all.
Check your phone, nigga.
I'm coming to you right now, though.
DB the car, nigga.
Bro.
CJ,
yo.
Turn around. Come to the gate, bro.
I'm at the gate.
Come down the street, bro.
They're going right. Okay, I see you.
Yo, good shit, my boy.
Yeah, good yeah. Shit. You know what I'm saying? We did that. Hey, I like that. I ain't never did that before. That was my first time doing that. I was talking my ass off. Fuck that. You know this going on in the clip, you know what I'm saying? Robbed my first bank? Okay. Oh, shit. That's how much you make from robbing a bank?
Yeah, yeah.
Because we had a hostage. Okay, you so smart. Yeah, they was dumping at us. Yo, that's crazy. Facts. I'm ready to buy a mop stick now. Talk to me nice. I'm with it, man. I'm all for it.
But watch this GSR.
Facts. I think someone's close.
Hey, I got little on their ass.
Facts, you did. Like I said, they hit the other boy other than us. They hit him.
I know, I seen him. It didn't even matter though, bro. That motherfucking Lambo so fast. Bro.
I see, dog. I see.
And it's not even the top speed. It's just the fucking
takeoff. Yeah.
The takeoff is crazy. I get the fuck done.
What's good, Pot? You just missed it, man. We just ride. You know what I'm saying? We just ride a big bang. You know what I'm saying? Bro, the big bang. I ain't never done that before. I ain't never understand. Man, it's like, nah.
Where
y'all boys went, man?
Got the fuck up out of there. We good, though.
We ducked out for a minute, gang. Big W. Big W.
Facts.
Good me shit. And bro was
them
watching.
Was deep.
Man, them niggas can't catch me. My mama.
Fact, do what you had to do. I'm sorry because I had no mask on, but fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Like I told
you, got a mask. Hit if you bought one before, hit K.
Oh shit! Yeah. I ain't bought one though, but all right. Yeah, say that.
Yeah, I had to throw my shit on quick as hell.
Facts. Yeah, we definitely did that. There's only two of us, me. Too.
They still know it's my ass because my fucking
voice.
Nah, nigga, my damn car. I know they ran my plates.
Oh, yeah. So you think you're going to try to come out there as later? Or they can't do that?
No, they might. We got away.
Facts. So we're robbing another one. What's up? We got to find another one.
Somebody stole my car.
Facts.
Yes, but CJ, we got to lay low for a minute, bro.
Yeah, you right.
Nigga, see my car right now, nigga.
Facts.
Armed robbery, nigga, and fleeing away.
Facts.
100 piece.
And what's that? Hostage situation. Damn, yeah, that's time.
Yeah, like at least 100 months.
I'm definitely. I gotta clip this. You know what I'm saying? And clip this. Post this right on the gram.
Nigga, CJ was up there negotiating like just thought it
was out,
nigga.
Word, that's all I'll say that? 2 minutes? I can do that, man. I can do that.
That shit was 5 minutes total.
Damn. Because they got here quick, no cap. You like, they going to be here. I'm like,
I told you, nigga. Oh, bro, man. They're coming. Big bank, they're coming. And they was about to breach on that other side, bro.
That's what I kept trying to tell them. I said, if you come in, if I see anything come in here, I'm killing him. See shit. My dumb ass would have stayed out there. I would have got hit by a sniper. No cap. Probably would have popped my head off.
They would have tried. They would have definitely tried to hit you with the sniper.
Man.
Ooh, I know they talked to you about that one.
Facts.
They lost that one.
They definitely did. And it was only two of us too. Oh, that's good money.
Get this one too with a hostage, we'll be alright. This would be it.
We gotta find a hostage. We gotta find a guppy somewhere, man. Find a little guppy.
I really wanna put this damn dirty money here.
And so if we get arrested, we lose the dirty money?
Yeah,
they
took a lot of that shit.
Damn.
What you at? You at a meal though, ain't you?
Yeah, I'm at 1.1. You funny as shit. You funny as shit.
Different color, baby. They the same whip, nigga.
Facts. I know they ain't gonna get past this shit. I knew that shit took off.
Hello? What's the deal? Hell yeah. Huh? 40? Alright, pull up. Alright, man. Hey, gay.
I'm listening.
You can't bring me a shield? Hell yeah. You chilling or you about to ride out? You chilling?
That's what you need, gang?
I'm gonna wait to fire this up until you get here. Alright, baby.
Yeah, because they barely took my shield down. It took like a fourth of my shield.
Nah, they didn't touch me, CJ. I mean, appreciate you though, gang. Fuck on me. Damn, look, old boy got sentenced 50 months.
Damn!
One robbery with a hostage.
Damn. Oh yeah, we laying low. They mad right now. We laying low.
Damn, they got that nigga.
So what was he trying to rob? What was he trying to rob?
He wasn't, bro. That was the hostage we just had.
Oh, so they... Oh, I know he salty. I know he salty. And he ain't get no cut neither. Oh, man.
Yo, not a nigga wouldn't get no cut, nigga.
Because I threw that nigga.
But he didn't fuck up the RP.
Ain't nobody in there.
Right.
Mm-mm.
I'm gonna take that motherfucker.
Facts. It's not fast enough though, bro. It's not fast enough.
Nah, I mean it's fast, it's just the handling ain't good enough.
For no reason.
Hey look, this cause this whole fucking strip is busy, alright? Look. To worry about not how many of us hit it, alright? You need to work.
I was just
first, why the hell you got a Dior shirt? What fucking hoes?
Huh?
Why the fuck you got a Dior shirt with hella hoes in it?
Cause this shit rain, bro, cause I'm buff as fuck.
Oh, him, you talking to him? I was like, what?
You.
Hey, how old y'all niggas is, man?
I look like 16, 17.
Bro, why did you niggas get out the car?
Huh? How old you niggas is? Y'all can hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me?
How old you niggas is, man? Yeah, how old you is, bro?
17.
How old, and both of y'all 17?
Yeah.
Right, man. So why the fuck y'all not in school right now?
I'm about to take them, man. I'm about to take them, bro.
Hey, bro, hey, I'm need for you to get up the scene. The car wash is right there, my boy. Go over there real quick, gang.
Nah, man, I'm checking on my family right here. I'm parked.
Nah, I'm asking you to leave the scene, bro. That's all I ask, bro.
What you mean,
just leave
bro?
The scene, bro. Leave the scene, bro.
So y'all 17?
Right leave the scene. He's going to be in the scene, bro.
Bitch ass niggas.
Why are they getting arrested?
What's the deal, BMC? I don't know.
Thanks for the information. Hello, guys.
Hey, officer.
Hello, what's your name?
Can I ask
you my... You said, what's my name?
Just give us some information right now. Just give us a minute, bro.
What's going on? Why are they getting arrested?
Who's talking? EMS?
Yeah, that's EMS talking.
Why are you talking? What's wrong?
Because they work at my Zaza shop.
Leave the scene, please.
So y'all playing with me.
Leave the scene, bro. Get away from the scene.
Yeah. That's on your phone, after bro. Arrest you. Give me the name, bro.
Bro, why is he detaining us?
Hey, I didn't ask.
That
definitely probably can cause a search.
Bro, I've never seen this guy before in my life.
Search the individual with the flag on.
You should do no such.
Understandable? Do you understand that, sir? Like I was saying, bro, we definitely got probable cause to search you, bro. So I'm gonna need you to search this. Obviously, they want to check the guy with the flag on, please.
Don't let that officer touch your flag, gang.
So you 17 with weed, sir? You underage, sir.
We never said we were 17. We said we were 23.
So now y'all, all right, identity death, all right, sending you to jail. Both of y'all got the right to remain silent. Anything you say, Candy, will be able to get you in the court.
What? No, I'm just joking. I'm just joking. Nah, nah, nah.
I don't got time to play, sir. That's identity death.
No, you wild. No, you wild.
I will search you. I think you think so.
No, you wild.
All right, let's see. Oh, shit, bro. What the fuck is this, my nigga?
I can't look
this. Hold your hand, gang.
Let's see, man. This man got 179 bags of meth in his pocket.
Hold your head, gang.
51 degrees. I apologize, sir, but you're now being arrested, sir.
Hey, I don't know where that came from.
Hold your fucking head, gang.
Hey, I don't know where I got that from.
Hey. But yeah, I'll say, man.
Listen, it's my homie's coat. I didn't even know. All right, it's my coat. It's my coat.
Why is he lying to us, bro?
Nah. I don't like you.
Damn, I can't spell, bro. Goodbye.
Oh, you're in the wild gang.
He saw that flag. He saw your little gang, huh? Damn, they had some chopsticks. If I had like a woo, I like that. That was cute. They had some chopsticks. Like what? Someone would have put out a little pistol.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah. Yeah, we did. They dropped our ass right there. I ain't gonna care. It's too many of them.
Facts. And I don't want to beat him because you know I would have got kicked out right after that.
Alright, yeah, so look.
My brother had a bad trip on that shit and he never came back, so I was scared to take it.
Alright, so look, this is what I'm gonna do, alright? You gonna be going to jail, alright?
For what?
For being one, for being a dumbass, alright? Two,
damn.
For lying to me.
What right. I lie about?
One, how the fuck? Your friend just said y'all 23, now you 17.
How is a nigga gonna speak for me? I told you myself.
No, look. How can a nigga speak for me? You didn't disagree. You didn't disagree on it. Why you say nothing?
Hey,
you, shut the fuck up and get the hell out of here before
Repo. I don't understand why. Wait, who are they talking about? Who are they talking about?
That Lamborghini right there.
Jail. Like I was saying, we asked out how old y'all was. You were the first person to say 17. Oh,
excuse me.
He was 17.
Excuse me.
Yo.
Run the plates, run the plates. Yeah, I got his plates.
Maybe oh, shit. You said run the plates. Oh, shit. Ah! Trying to switch cars, baby. Trying to switch cars.
Yo.
Oh,
yo.
Shit. Oh, shit. Facts.
Flaming niggas with the bars, right?
Who taught you how to fucking drive?
Your mama.
I was flaming niggas with the bars, right? And I called them niggas glizzy guzzlers.
Glizzy what?
Glizzy guzzlers.
But ain't no way. But ain't no way, boy. But ain't no way.
That's your man's? Y'all doing some freak shit.
And them niggas got. Oh!
Bro, what the fuck are you doing, bro?
Yo, did you just hear the bull, sir?
Yeah, yeah.
Freak bull. Sex. I'm gonna pull up, let me run in place.
Certified West Coast kick check.
Oh shit.
Hey, new game, where you at?
I'm in fucking jail.
Hey, you know, anyone that's not jail on the radio?
Oh, why you
yes, sir!
Yes,
yes, sir!
Why I got out the car?
You got a gun license?
Because the guy ain't doing nothing wrong. I thought we just RP it out.
Bro, hey, no.
We
the
didn't
cops
do anything wrong.
Is not
wait, wait.
On that right now.
Hey, yo, you got a gun license, though?
No.
Now why should I take your ass to jail?
Who are you talking to?
Why should I take your ass to jail?
I told y'all boys the cops was on
whatever
that.
Whatever driving this motherfucking piece of shit right
I got in a car that was on that.
This what fucking getaway.
Why shouldn't you take me to jail? That ain't even possible, bitch.
Never get out of the car, bro.
Get out of the car. I don't even want to take you to jail. I just want to put your face
you
up.
Can't take me to jail.
Somebody pulling up behind me.
I can't. Aiden in the bedding, bro. Come on.
You can't take me to jail.
Get your stupid ass up. Shoot that nigga. Shoot that nigga in his fucking face.
I'm about to shoot you, dummy. What up, BFC? I'm
who was that nigga. Dumbass nigga, bro? That just was, bro. Whoever that nigga is. If his ass would have just let me talk, I could have got him out of here. His ass stupid. That nigga just really, really.
Hey,
don't do nothing,
boy.
Do not do nothing,
boy. They pointing too. They point with the chopsticks. I'm looking right at the barrel, bro. They point with them chopsticks.
They with a breadstick.
They go. I'm on duty, so they gonna see a red dot, and we in a red car, so they gonna think it's me.
I gotta let you out there, BFC. I can't let them niggas beat that nigga with a breadstick.
Who is that?
I don't know.
Why you say that? I was asleep earlier. Why you say that?
I don't know, bro, but I'm against police brutality. Go boom them bitches, nigga. BMC talking about that nigga on the clock. See, hold on, Lord. Let me get back.
So why we wanna do this, bro? Just wanna they pulling up there. They what the fuck? Oh shit!
Dirty ass fucking cops.
Oh! Oh!
Yo, you good?
Oh, I'm good. I ain't get hit, but god dang, he started dumping. They coming. They coming.
Hey, get off that vehicle, man.
Pussy ass. Have I seen what y'all did?
You're gonna have to go out that vehicle,
man. I seen what y'all did.
You didn't see nothing, man. You didn't see nothing, man.
There's another one coming.
You didn't see nothing.
Oh, come on. I seen what y'all did, officer.
Get him, get him.
Shit.
I think I heard him go to the garage DV and hopping out. Oh my god.
Get that bitch out.
Grab him, grab. Oh, shit. No.
I can't let you live, sir.
Let me live? What are you talking about?
What you just witnessed, sir.
Witness of what? What are you talking about? Oh, hold on, that's not fat. What? That's police brutality. It's oh, not- no, I'm taking it to court. I'm taking it to court.
You've seen too much. You've seen too much.
Seen what? What are you talking about?
You've seen too much, sir.
I'm streaming. I don't give a fuck. I got my body camera. You ain't taking none of that shit. This is forever. This life.
No, sir.
I'm bleeding! I'm about to die!
That's fine with me, sir.
Yo, Steven, how long you're out?
How do I get arrested and I didn't do nothing? That's bullshit.
Witness too much.
What are you talking about? Witness what? What are you talking about?
Make sure you take off that recording, man. Make sure you
take it. There you go.
Oh my gosh, bro. What the fuck is going on?
Right here. Under the underpass, nobody's ever
told up, y'all niggas PD is on that right now, bro.
Crazy, bro. We got arrested for
Hold up. We took the phone and the other shit from the other guy. He's across the street on the roof.
He's shooting.
There you go, CJ. That's all I can do.
Burn all this footage.
He's on top
of
the.
Wow. Just lost my shit. What the fuck?
Here, come on.
One
that's
all I can do, CJ.
There you go.
Good looks. I'll be waiting at you. I'll be waiting for you at PD with a car.
Right. Appreciate that. You did a lot, man. You did a lot for me, my dog. You did a lot.
How'd you get out?
Because, bro, I fucking, what's it called? They only
gave 30
me
months
like,
left.
Oh, they only gave me like 3 or 5 or some shit. Niggas low-key should've let me go, bro. Like, how the fuck they give me a ticket for like 1 whiskey and like 4 weed, bro? I mean, send me just that.
What's culture?
You're not alive.
You sound like a patrol, bro?
Let's do it.
Come on,
I'll randomly be waiting at the
Juvie, I got 33 minutes left.
Alright, I'm just sitting outside.
Right here, just go. I'll tell you when I got like 5 minutes left.
Alright, I'm gonna go pull the glasses on.
DJ, where you
at? What'd you say?
Where you at?
I'm gonna pull up his eyes out till he gets out, and I'm gonna go pick him up.
Oh, we got out.
Look.
Who's this?
How you doing, guys?
Oh, shit, the wrong thing.
I got spawned at PD. How's everything going for you? Y'all good? Y'all good?
The end of the power turn off again?
Yeah, nah, I think it's been off for a minute.
Oh, sure.
Hold on.
What's going on, man? Hey. I'll be back in a minute still. No way. Yeah, bro, I'm about to literally cut out for a minute. Hey, love for
you
the
better not. Hey!
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh, you got her beat up. Shit. in the car, you're not riding it anyway. You're a good dude. Hey, chat, I'll be back in a sec then, man. I'm just literally going to go down to the shop quick. I'll go to the shop quick. I'll be back in a second, too.
Now, bow, 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 bow. Come on, let's go.
Where you going?
We're going back on the streets, man.
Let's do it.
Be back still.
I am jail, my bad.
What's the word? So blacked out here?
Yep.
Yo, what up? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh, what up? What up?
Who the hell is dead on the steps?
That's Trilla.
Above my pay grade.
They can't say nothing with that new bullshit.
Yo, gang. Yo.
What's going on?
Oh yeah, for nah, what happened was my sister was fishing for me.
Damn, two cop?
Damn, homie. In high school, you was the man, amazing. Homie.
Hey, I just bought.
Oh, the power's out.
Oh, didn't I rob you?
Right there with the green.
Yo. He said power, all the power's out, man. But now, like I was saying, I had my sister fish for me, so I wasn't really, I wasn't streaming. But yo, Toxic, yo, me and, hold on, let me make sure, hold on, before I say this. Me and Lloyd just robbed, well, I robbed, this is my first time doing robbed a bank, the big bank. We actually did it, we actually made it out alive. Made out alive. No bullshit, that was hype as hell. And the funny part was the cops, when we left out, the cops were shooting at us. They didn't hit me or Lloyd, they hit the fucking hostage. Like, they didn't even hit us, they hit the hostage of all people.
JB in the city.
Okay, solid. Let's cut in the building, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna give you a heads up right now. Cops is on bullshit right now, bro. Cops is all on bullshit. All
right.
Like, this is the type one on. That's the type time they on. They take you into a corner and try to beat your ass with some breadsticks and fucking put you on fire.
Why is it so fucking dark everywhere, bro?
They said the power out.
I think I'm in the hospital, can't see shit.
I'm right here, I'm about to come pick you up. I just passed the hospital.
Man, I was wondering what's going on, I did not know.
Me and Louis, we just got them robbing a bank. We got away with that shit too. Damn, Zaza, dark as shit. I was about to say, damn, she's not robbing? Damn! Yeah, PD on bullshit, man. You see what I'm saying? All over. I ain't never been in police brutality in my life, man. Well, on a game. I won't say in my life. That's a cat.
This blizzard crazy. Let's go kill some shit.
Say no more. Let me grab your whip. I know your shit probably faster.
I'll go to the garage real quick.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I know your shit probably faster.
I was going to get my six-seater.
Say no more.
That big body. I gotta put some shit up though, I got too much drugs and
facts, them cops is out. And they giving out time.
I know, let me get my shit going real quick. Hold on.
Mm-hmm. I ain't got no drugs on this. I'm good with you. I forgot about putting shit in your trunk. So if you put something in your trunk, is it going to be in all your trunks or just the car you put it in?
Just the car you put it in.
Oh, I like that because I don't drive this car like that.
Put it in the, put all your shit in the car you don't drive. That's what I be doing.
Okay.
I don't always want to go to my house. Hell no, that should be far.
Okay.
You got something to drink, bro?
Yeah, I got you. I'm gonna put this dirty money up. Man.
Then you put it back space in your garage. Look, once you're done.
Gotcha, okay. How much dirty money can you put in your car?
How much dirty money you got?
Shit, 1.1.
You trying to sell it?
Nah, I'm trying to get this big mop stick. No cat. That's what you mean. I said, me and Lloyd ride this bank for this shit. I'm trying to get this money up.
Thought you was trying to sell that shit.
Nah. How much you want to give me for it, though? Let me see the number you're talking about.
Shit. 2.5.
Yo, anyone have a gun? You guys bring a gun to go up, pay
2.5. What happened?
Man, where you at? I pull up one right now.
Grove.
Alright, come to main gun.
I'm in jail.
Oh, yeah, he's tweaking.
Yeah, you bugging, man.
They gonna ban you if you shoot that bitch in there.
There's travel game. They started something.
What's your shit? One nut. I gotta keep checking your shit on.
My shit on.
198?
Yep.
Rain, I still came at the shop. It's...
Good look. Huh? Hold on, let me finish putting this shit in my trunk.
Yeah, then I gotta do my shit too now. I got too much dirty money on me.
That's fire, man. That is fire.
My bad.
Yo, you cool. I was hoping I can get it in there before you got close. I was trying to throw that bitch in there. Appreciate that. I did not know that. So now I don't really need a car no more. I mean, a house. I mean, I need a house, but not as much as I thought I did now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, hold on, I ain't getting back here, hold on.
Hell
no,
nah. You gotta get back.
Don't worry, ain't trying to get popped.
You get popped real fast.
Well, this is definitely made for the snow. Big daddy. Come on, officer. So where gang at, man? Where you at, Lloyd?
Shit on the grove, waiting on the SMG.
Thought it was gonna
go.
Who in that bitch?
Fuck you, EST, nigga.
He gonna drive away and say.
Oh yeah, we ain't even for the play with you. Them bitches up.
PD.
Come on, nigga. It's not the green zone.
PD.
Whoa.
I was trying to tell you, PD.
Fuck that nigga. He can get it too.
Oh, shit.
That was some bullshit. Now I'm finna go put this bitch in the garage. Cause I gotta.
Oh, that.
I'm trying to rob another bank, no cap.
Hold on, I'm finna put this dirty money out real quick.
Go ahead, I'm with you, man, I'm here. Said, what happened? Listen, man. Who that right there?
Bruh, you need a ride to the garage? My ass finna get caught lagging.
Bro, I need a ride to the hospital. I'm bleeding the fuck out.
I need $100K, bruh.
Alright, I got you. You guys got a bandage?
Yeah, hold on. What's up? I got you,
280. Appreciate that.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on. Of course I'm freezing up.
Oh! This bitch be sliding, go ahead.
Let me give you this money before I go in. Actually, what's your ID?
JB, send it to JB.
What's your ID? I'm just gonna send it to you via PayPal.
334.
Alright, bro. I got you. Alright. 334.
Man, I thought we were gonna rob that nigga. He definitely did have a gun out quick, though.
Nah, he had the advantage.
Mm-hmm.
He was already, if we would've bounced out, he would've got the blicking instantly.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me? I'm gonna lose this gun that fast, you feel me?
Mm-hmm. Like, right. All that. shit while we drive. I'm going to go over real quick.
There you go.
No wonder you say you don't be wanting to go to the crib. Shit, far as hell. He said B word. Hey, yo. I was about to say, come on, man, you got time to beat your meat.
Lord, you good?
Hell yeah, I'm on the grove. Still waiting on this nigga to pull up with the chop.
Who else in the city?
Topper. In my head, though.
Alright, what's up, Top?
JB, I mean, he's been seeing Juve out here fishing.
I've been on my head since restart.
Alright.
I'm on RNO, GMG, MBF ass.
Me and Lil Cut on our way to the city.
I'm rolling out right now.
I'm about to get out.
So just let me know when you need me to,
2 minutes left.
You've been locked up this whole time? You've been locked up this whole time?
Yes.
Damn, I'm hella high. I thought it's been like fucking an hour damn near. I'm hella far at the fish spot, bro.
Alright, it's okay, I'll get
it. How much time you got left, bro?
I only got like 2 minutes.
A word.
Break out?
No, it's like I'm done.
Oh, well, then just stay your ass in there.
No, yeah, he just said he's gonna pay me
out of
the station.
I'm just. Bro, come on, man. It's bad.
You wanna talk about cut?
Nah, it's no, bro.
Mm-hmm, it sounds good. You don't got your winter clothes on.
We're on our way right now.
Nah, he got 2 minutes. If you on your way, come pick us up.
Facts.
Where you at? Yeah.
At? In front of the prison, looking for a car.
Oh yeah, we're coming right now.
Hey, Lil Cut, they coming. Quit shooting at cars.
They on the highway.
Might be a little second. Gotta grab a photo real quick.
Let us stop shooting. Oh! Where the fuck this car just come from?
Hey, we got a meet. Just meet us at Zah. Hey, nah, whoever coming to the prison, just go to Acid, bro. We about to cap that bitch, bro.
You guys are going to Acid?
Yeah.
He saw that. He saw, okay, cap or something. He said, hold on, I need pork, too.
Trying to cap. You a minute.
What are you thinking? Nice fuck out of here.
Back with it. Look, back. Ew, dip, boy. What's up, swing this bit? Stop playing with him, man.
You know, man, I'm being in the bushes, man. I'm saying a cut like a thong in a butt. You're already snow.
It's a 7 minute cooldown, bruh.
Are we out?
We gone.
Come
slide
on.
The crack, slide the crack, y'all.
Dang, get up! The fuck? Dang! 10 points! I was like, no.
I did that because somebody was probably trying to get a sale. not on my watch. I can't get no money out of it. This bitch pushing 80.
I ain't doing nothing. I'm better not walking though, shoot. An hour and 10 minutes? Sheesh! Who's if you got weapon, I mean, weather perms, turn this shit off. Niggas don't know how to drive in the snow. Yo, we can use this as a hostage when we rob a bank.
Who is this? Yo. Yo. Yo.
Yo.
I know you hear me.
I'm in my setting real quick.
Alright, when you get out them bitches, throw your hands up.
Bro.
You get out them bitches, girl, throw your hands up, girl. Man. You got a little drip, but you still gotta throw them bitches up, though. She drippy, yeah.
Facts.
She gonna have to throw them bitches up, though.
Who is this?
Alright, man, just throw them bitches up. You don't,
nah, who is this?
Come on, now.
Who is this?
Come on, now.
Nah, cause I'm gonna make sure I get my ass back in, bro. Who's
I'll tell
this?
You once you throw them bitches up. Once
nah,
I get done,
who's
right?
This? Nah. Who's
Big
this?
Mike, man.
Who?
Throw them bitches up. Big Mike. Big
Mike. Oh, I know you.
Throw them bitches up, man.
You have to fight me for it, bro.
Hey, shorty, I don't wanna hit you.
Damn! In high school, you was the man, homie. Nobody never want to throw their hands up, I promise.
She a shorty, that's the only reason why I didn't get her banned, man. Fell RP, because she a female, and they need more females in the city to RP with. So, you feel me? I gave her ass a pass.
Facts.
You feel me? If it was one of them young boys, he would have been out of here. Throw them bitches up, bro. You already know, bro. She probably had 1,000 fish on it, bro. I needed all that. You feel me? Real shit.
Know she been fishing.
My settings got caught lacking.
Back.
Whoever trying to capture slide crack. Let's get it, baby. Go on this shit.
Someone actually might want to build a snow. Oh shit, crack's already been started. I see somebody
who had crack.
Nobody. We running
who
down
had crack?
Now.
We getting out right here, come on.
Are we shooting anything we see, right?
Yep.
Thank you. What? What?
Niggas is weird, bro. Weird ass, okay, niggas.
This nigga was invisible, bro.
I'm a divvy, so watch you check. Gotta slept with a die pop in tech.
I'm clipping that. He
wow,
invisible.
He definitely is invisible.
The invisible nigga killed this, bro.
Fuck. I didn't even see that nigga, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy.
That nigga was invisible.
Oh, damn, you out.
Said what?
You out, what happened?
I died by somebody invisible, he was cheating.
Man, that shit was lame.
You being that invisible potion
from Minecraft? Nah, you not allowed to be invisible. Man, I lost you're all this shit.
You're playing as a ghost, you know?
Nah, fuck that. Ain't supposed to be invisible, especially not shooting shit. Ghosts don't shoot. If you want to be a ghost. Ghosts don't shoot shit, you know what I'm saying?
Man.
Can you change your role?
Change my role, I mean, somewhat, but I'm a gangster. I'm a rapper. I'm a gangster rapper. It's like, nah. I'm just a gang member, that's all.
Have you guys started to capture a crack?
Oh.
All right, sis.
Hey, yeah, you want me to pick you up and bring you to AMS?
You got killed by somebody invisible.
Aw, damn. You guys don't want me to try and bring you to EMS?
Shoot, try to bring me.
Alright, which one are you? The one?
The one that's fly as shit. Yeah, pick me up. Fly as shit.
Alright, I'm gonna bring you to EMS. Is Tommy in the city?
I think she was streaming. I think she's streaming. Let me see.
Oh wait, that's EMS right there. Yo.
Yo.
Can you pick up
oh
him?
Great, because I just realized I couldn't go to where he was.
Yeah, I died by someone invisible. Somebody killed me that's invisible.
Hey, can
I'm
I go
so sorry, honey.
Can I go grab someone else?
Go ahead, bring him some.
You streaming right now?
Yes, I am.
Zero BPM. I got killed by somebody invisible. That's not fair. I'm about to tab you up, though.
Do you have any type of clip?
I mean, I'm streaming right now. I can go into the clip. You know what I'm saying? I think
yes,
DMC.
Yes, make the clip. Put it in player reports.
All right.
And you can't really report it to admin because there is no ID. But if I at least see it with some bullshit, like you couldn't do shit, I'll fix you.
All right. Good luck, homie.
Let me turn off this siren, though. This shit annoying.
I got you. Hold on, I'm about to do this right now. Hold on.
Hey, why don't you pick him up?
I'm not too hope. Don't press me.
Oh, my bad.
He died from the same invisible guy?
Yeah.
I'm fell through the map, Brody.
He shot the shit out of y'all. Yeah, let me see the clip. How much time you got on the timer?
I got 8 minutes. I'm trying to do this right now.
Okay, okay.
My clips.
Yo, y'all can hear me?
Yeah.
Bro, I just like fucking disappeared and spawned at PD.
You posted it?
Oh, I'm going to it right now. I'm going to it right now.
This nigga is really invisible, bro.
I'm trying to get my clip, man. I'm trying to get my
shit. Or PD coming, I hear a helicopter.
I hear.
Or PD coming, I hear a helicopter.
Invisible.
Yo.
Yo.
Can you pick up
oh,
him?
Great. Because I just realized I could.
Ghost don't shoot.
That nigga was invisible. I'm clipping that.
Wow, he definitely is invisible.
Invisible nigga killed this nigga. Was a whole ass invisible person, bruh.
Oh no, I like this now. From you got on the timer.
Not when niggas invisible.
I got 7 minutes. I'm trying to making it right now.
It's alright. I'm put already it in on player reports. I'm just waiting for it to pop up.
Invisible.
You putting it in there, look.
This nigga was invisible, bro.
I'm a divvy, so watch you check.
That nigga was invisible as shit.
Gotta slept with that. Say pop and tech.
I'm clipping that. He
invisible. Wow, he definitely is invisible.
You at like 2 minutes.
I got you. I clicked it. I'm trying to save it right now so I can post it on the Discord.
What happens if they get to 2 minutes?
Nothing. You just don't want no bullshit to occur, like anybody crashing out or anything. When it's 2 minutes left, it's too close to bleed out. I'd rather
Fly
get a PD
right
the
now.
Fuck
Fly,
up.
Fly garage PD right now.
Clip. I'm waiting for the share. The share.
Two niggas trying to check me over, Lloyd. They're looking for you, Lloyd.
Luckily, no one else is dying at the moment.
Thank God. Download. All right, go to Discord.
Where they at, bro?
Alright, we're Crazy World. Said player reports.
Yo, where they at, gang? You good?
Upload file. Hello?
Yeah. You got it? I'm here. I'm just waiting to see it pop up.
Yo.
Hey, them niggas on some weird shit. I don't even know what they were.
That's weird.
They're looking for you, Lloyd. Niggas have big ARs and shit.
Who they are? Who are they?
Yeah, that's
I
weird.
Don't know, bro. They have some big ARs and shit, though. They said Lloyd said, like, meet right. Them at the pizza shop or some shit.
Yeah,
you got
yeah.
It in there?
That's where you at, pizza shop?
Nah, I was at PD Garage. Cause I just got
okay,
in the field. I don't even know what the fuck happened.
Oh, you
were my fault. Yeah. Some of my child. Nah, I gotta remake the clip. The clip was too long. It said it was too big to post, so I'm trying to make it real quick.
Just put the link to your shit in player reports. I go to it. Y'all finna bleed out by the time you get the damn clip.
Oh, my fault. Let me just.
I got 4 minutes, man. Post that clip.
Ain't call it much more than that, pussy.
You gotta send the link to like your shit.
Okay.
I got you.
My fuck. I'm new to this.
I'm tech. I'm clipping that. He
wow,
in
he def.
But you did die in the red zone.
By someone invisible.
But he was invisible though.
But the guy that killed us was invisible.
See, I understand the problem there, but it was in the red zone, so it really doesn't matter.
If a nigga invisible, bro.
I didn't know you can be invisible. Like,
yeah,
I
you can't be invisible, bro. Like,
yeah, like, you can't be invisible. It's a glitch. But like, if you were in the red zone and got brought to the hospital and you had zero, I would have had to leave you at zero.
Cash App. Hold on. It's,
So no, don't cash App me. I can't help you.
Dang, I tried.
So I'm about to go get invisible too then, shit. I ain't no fucking glitch.
You can't make yourself invisible.
Yeah, you can. You got a clothing store? And you got, bro, I'm trying to tell you.
You can, then that you definitely need to report to admin. You didn't see his ID or anything. Hold on, let me see this.
Even when he ran.
He ran off, he was still invisible.
Exactly.
It wasn't no glitch if the nigga.
And then when he run off, he's invisible. He posted a name talking about, you know, something. You can see
the
name.
He said something, did it. Yeah. And the nigga was invisible the whole fucking time.
And when you see on the clip, you see he holding a gun. You know what I'm saying? A gun and whatnot. He running with a gun.
Gun in the air.
All you see is a gun. How I'm supposed to, regardless of green light, how I'm supposed to shoot somebody with just a gun? That's cheating.
If he wasn't invisible, then it would have been respectable. Like, that nigga was invisible.
You see how hard it was when you do player reports?
We were behind the thing. Facts. His homies were still running up the street. He fucking killed us. And then just, like, the gun just popped up out of nowhere. Once we died, we seen the gun.
Nah, yeah, I just seen the gun on the clip. I'm gonna pick you up because I ain't stand here for 8 minutes for no reason.
I appreciate that.
But y'all need to report that to admin. F5 quick and report it to admin next time.
We did, you. But nobody showed up.
Oh, well, then.
No, as soon as we died, we put that shit.
Oh my god.
One on eight. Excuse me.
Thank you.
Flock, there we go.
You're about to?
Yo, my boy. Rock out, what's the word?
Shit, 198 you said?
Yeah, 198.
Alright, I bet I'm about to send you something.
Alright.
Lil Cut, where you at?
PD. The deep shit brought me about the PD.
So you at PD?
Yeah.
You need a ride?
You know it, cause I ain't trying to get caught lacking.
Are you finna pull up?
That's y'all right here in the Tesla.
We're in the black Tesla.
Yep. Look, you wanna drive?
It don't matter where we going. Dang. There we go. Where we going? Okay.
I'm up the shop.
I still got my gun. Alright, cool. Word, that was some bullshit. Somebody gonna put in the air talking about really in 4K, CJ. First of all, fuck, they know my real name. Fuck out of here. This shit faster than motherfucker.
Yeah, no, I love this car.
Nah, I gotta buy me a Tesla.
Hey, just be careful on the turns though, it's light. We're on two wheels next time.
Damn, that's a dark as shit. Cut my light on real quick, hold on.
Boy, I was popping them niggas too. So that invisible nigga came and.
Fuck, cause I. The nigga you hit, I hit him too.
Yeah, we was finna ghost. Him, man.
I hit that nigga too. Next you know, I was like, how the fuck I die? Like.
Exactly.
They was nowhere near me, bro. And like nigga, I said, look. The dude was running up and I was hitting him. Bop, bop, bop.
We was on the side. These niggas is doing some weird shit. That invisible shit, though.
Okay, DMC, this joint.
Where y'all at?
Zaza.
Yeah, Za.
So he's about to send me something. Good gang.
Yo.
Good gang.
What y'all niggas on?
Shit, I'm ready to slide on shit. No cap. I really want to do another bank, you know what I'm saying? Truth be told, I ain't gonna hold you. Oh! Oh yeah, boys.
We're dropping a four-seater. Where y'all wanna go?
It don't matter, man.
I'll follow y'all.
Oh, she can hop in one car. Facts. And we gotta find some, Who the fuck this? I'll be outside just in case he try to run out. Make sure y'all lock your doors. Don't let him try. You know what I'm saying, all extra and shit. Say ah ah ah. What you the plug? What's going on?
Shit.
Appreciate that, gang. That's good money, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, nigga, shit. Just remember me now. I'm finna fly off for a couple weeks.
Police. All right, I got you. Just I got you.
Play with that for now, you know what I'm saying? Play with that for.
Excuse me, we're in there for now. In there now, Mr. Lloyd. I recognize you. I ran your pits, Mr. Lloyd.
Huh?
Yeah. We're busy right now.
Okay.
Okay,
big dog. Damn. He's about to. Yeah, we're not fucking with them right now.
Get out of it.
Hey, we're gonna need y'all to leave this area right now.
Leave this car. You're going to jail. Leave this car here. This
come on. Come on, y'all. Come to the motel.
Alright.
Damn, the car is gone.
Bro, I like wings and thighs.
Yeah.
Who these niggas here is, man?
We on that. Come on.
Set out.
Where the fuck did Gang go?
Did no one wait outside?
They sent him to jail. They sent the nigga to jail. Hostile, hey, meet at the garage right there, yo.
Alright, I gotta take him to go get a gun. Yo, gang, how about the whip? What we out to?
Find a hostage.
All right, hold up. I gotta take him to the bank.
Yo, so can we just use one of our own gang members as a hostage? You know what I'm saying?
Hell no.
No word.
What you say?
Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Come on, y'all just hop in the limo.
Alright,
the Tesla faster, but this motherfucker got a little bit of handle.
Nigga BMC stand beside me with big ass baton.
What?
C stand beside me with these lemon pepper steppers on.
Nicola
for here, there's a gunster right here.
Just run
up there real quick, yeah. I'm gonna just fill this bitch up. I'm gonna come with you, man. You got a vest? Oh, you can't buy a vest here. Wow.
Only a main gun, I think.
Let's still stop at main gun, man. I'm trying to get a vest. Hop in, gang. Your car fucked up, man.
Yo.
Yo.
Is there an issue?
Yeah, it is an issue.
Solve it then, nigga.
One nigga tripping.
Keep going, gang. Keep going. Keep going.
Thank you.
Hopefully that wasn't y'all that just blew the fuck up. Where y'all at, gang?
Nigga, I'm currently running from the cops, nigga.
Talk to me, where you at? What did you see?
Oh, shit.
Posted at my telly, I'm on my way to Zai.
I'm with him.
Alright, here I come.
Yeah, I'm cooked, bro. It's like...
The Zaza clothing store, I think we got one.
Alright, here I come.
Yo, where you at?
I'm here.
I'm outside. What kind of shit he got on? That's Lil Cut. That's the homie. Lil Cut, stay on the other side.
You know where? You know I'm posted up, baby.
Getting escorted to the jail, pull up.
Where you pull up where? Where you at, man? Where you at?
Hold on, you said you what? What? What happened?
Somebody getting escorted to the jail, one of the gang members.
Where?
Look, you left this nigga.
Yeah, we need a ride.
My fault here, huh? Damn.
This nigga heard you talking to him in there.
Bro, he was acting AFK and everything.
Yeah, nigga, you changing your clothes and shit like you don't hear him talking to you.
Acts like he couldn't hear us just then.
Yeah, drive by PD. He act like he didn't hear us talking to him. Boy, what's the move? What's going on over there?
What the hell? I'm heading up to PD right now and see.
Right here. Oh, they deep as fuck, bro. That's not the move.
I don't know who went in. He ain't on radio. They took his shit.
They deep as fuck out front of PD.
Shit, man.
They escorted him through the back.
Bro, I'm just trying to do one. I'm trying to buy points, bids, gifts, trying to get on this subathon, bro. I can't get nothing on this, bro.
What's it doing? What's it saying?
Never mind. I just got a free sub, so mind. It keeps saying that I need to. It keeps saying that PayPal keeps stopping it.
You got a bank card, my boy?
Yeah.
Just use your bank card. Don't use PayPal.
I guess I can do that.
All right, let me get her set up real quick.
Damn, bro.
Damn.
Bank card, bro.
Bro, one of y'all cops, give me a repair kit, bro.
Hold on.
I was talking about here, but I can't hear shit. No.
Y'all heard me, nigga. Give me a repair kit, bro. The nigga just crashed into my car, bro.
Blossom.
Let me drive it for a second. I'll get it fixed for you. One second.
Oh, no. Get out the car real quick. He gonna fix it. I'm bait carless, man.
I ain't got no bait car, bro. Who you think I am?
I don't know.
Hey, I'm finna die.
Yeah, bro. I didn't want to flex on y'all like that, but yeah.
Bro, you need to put on a motherfucking jacket out here.
Bro, I'm gonna die. Help me.
Man, put on a fucking shirt, bro. Man, you know, I'm ass nigga.
You ain't finna get something, motherfucker. You finna get hyperthermia, my nigga.
Please. I'm gonna die. I don't have a shirt.
You about to get pneumonia.
I have $508. I can't buy a shirt.
You about to get pneumonia.
I don't want to die.
Yes,
all white on it in this snowstorm. I got y'all. See what y'all doing here.
Yeah, man.
Put y'all play that guitar. Hell yeah.
I'll let you know.
This dude in the red hat. The ugly motherfucker.
I know where. No problem.
Let me see. Look up.
Come on now, CJ. Come on now, CJ.
Lloyd.
Do your shit.
Where you at again?
Right here. Gonna be on your shit. How many gonna be on your shit?
I'm about
to breach. I'm about to infiltrate that bitch.
How you breach it?
I hear this back door. They right there.
All right, but listen though. Listen. As you breach, I'm gonna watch your back. You got guns in this bitch, bro. In fact, all y'all get out the car. Come on.
I was about to say, you need help.
Nah. We just gonna watch this back from right here.
All
right. Let us know if you need backup, bro. I don't know how to get in that bitch though.
There's a lot of gunshots over there.
Lloyd, you good, Lloyd?
The girl that was, the female that was riding with Cruz.
He got the fuck up out of it.
Free the guys! Free the fucking guys! Get in the car!
go!
Nigga, fuck PD, pussy!
PDK. In the back of PDX.
Are we gone?
Is he chasing us?
He gon' be shit if we don't get the fuck up out of that area. I'm gone. I think I was one of the homies. I seen him.
The fact, I seen him flagging on.
I tried to shoot him before he brought him in the door. He was fast as fuck.
Wait, was someone snitching?
Nah, the homie was handcuffed.
I couldn't see.
Yeah, I saw that.
Lloyd, we got the knocking at their ass.
What's the plan?
Get in the car!
It won't let me get in the car! Yo, what the fuck is going on? It's like I'm somewhere different.
Lloyd had to get rid of that nigga for you, bruh. Right when I was finna come towards you, it was more niggas coming, gang.
Yo, I need somebody to come TH me.
Where you at?
I'm about to sing you my low.
Where you at?
I don't fucking know. I'm about to sing you my low on the phone. I'm next to Zaza, near Zaza, not too far away from Zaza.
I'm pulling up right now. Are you on the ground?
bonuses. You got the low?
Yeah.
Pulling out right now.